A lawmaker is taking a visible stand against gun violence. Congresswoman Jackie Speier hosted an event at a church in San Mateo. She staged a sit-in right after Sunday services. The Congresswoman is urging lawmakers to pass legislation that requires universal background checks for all prospective gun buyers.
He is a super